So welcome to Winhacker, and as you can see, the weather has finally given up on us. And we have a rainy departure to bring you from Winhacker. So let's get the plane underway, shall we? Don't know what a cloud base is. Let's power things up. We got de-icing systems on it anyway, so don't have to worry too much about that. All cruise today at 3,500 feet, I think. Or 4,000 feet, we'll say. I'll try and keep below the cloud layer if need be. Up as well in a minute. It's about 34 miles to our destination. Yeah, sweet AI winds. Heading mode on. Brakes in. Let's depart out then, shall we? There's no windscreen wipers on this thing, by the way. Grass binding strips, from what I can gather. Yeah, we're not going to get over those mountains there, so we'll probably work and pick our way up the valley there. As we continue to climb out, really leave Winhacker behind us. A bit brighter over this way, that's a bit darker back that way, so I think we're heading the right direction, away from the unsettled weather, but certainly not as sunny as we've had on recent flights. So let's figure out how we're going to pick our way through the hills here. Loop around that way. Oh no, so that we can come up around and follow this river, so I think that's going to be our plan. How can you just not be stunned by beauty? gets me every time. It really does. It's stunning. Anyway, we're nearly up to our cruising altitude today, so you can see we're still below the clouds, so that's fine. A little bit of turbulence as we cross over the hills now. Mountains even. And we can follow this river up and round to the valley. What a place. Really enjoying discovering New Zealand. It has to be said. Seriously enjoying it. Maybe he's back on the throttle a bit now. There we go. So we make a left turn. Follow the valley up. Just incredible, isn't it? Really, really enjoying this tour immensely. We need a bit more speed. I just cannot say enough how much I'm enjoying this flying. Microsoft Flight Simulator. And this, as I said already, is literally, I've got it on the medium settings. It's simulator, it's just incredible. Absolutely incredible. Let's just come a little bit away from those. Here we see, a little bit closer, more closer than I would like. And I'm going to pick a way around the corner there. There we go. Should see the mirror down to our, yeah, there it is. This place just leaves me speechless every time, it truly does. What an incredible country. I've always said that if I was going to travel to this part of the world, New Zealand would be my top choice. Sorry, Australia. It's just a bit of a wuss when it comes to spiders and shit, so yeah, New Zealand would be New Zealand would be my top choice. I'm sure Australia's lovely, it's just ridiculously hot for the stuff that wants to kill you, so yeah. Kidding, I'd love to go to Australia too one day, although I'm not kidding about the spiders, I'm not a big fan. Snakes don't bother me, quite like snakes. Spiders are just no. The big ones, so the Huntsman spiders, completely harmless, apparently. Look like they could take your hand off. Yeah, no thanks. No, it's just. Yeah, see, I'm at, see, there's a little offshoot river. Is that like a small thing? Crap, this river, isn't it? This river stops there. Maybe we've ourselves a bit of a challenge here, actually. Alright. Okay. That makes life interesting. I'm sure we can find a way through. I know what I'm doing. I'm a seasoned pilot. Flight sim pilot, at least, anyway. Ah, look. There we go. Look, we can pick a way through these hills here, I reckon. Famous last words, let's do it. Let's be this. Let's live life on the edge. Here we go. Follow this little... Is that a road or a river? I think it's a river. Is it a road? Anyway, wherever it is, we're following it. I've done the turn a bit. Oh, we're feeling that mountain turbulence now. Right, because I don't want to crash into that hill directly ahead of me, we need to come back the other way a bit. Back our way through these mountains expertly. I'm sure there's some flat bits as well. Can't all be mountainous, right? This is quite an interesting route, this I'm taking. Well, yeah, we're going to have to fly up this valley here by the looks of things. Come out here and there. We've got to do some serious climbing to get over those, haven't we? In fact, I just keep meaning to disable that. It's really annoying when it does that. I'm not closer to that hill than I want to be. So let's put it around this way. Okay. And then we need to make a shot. Endless mountains in New Zealand. No, the first leg I think was a bit flat, and then we went into the mountains, and we've been in the mountains ever since. Okay, our destination is about 12 miles out. We will rejoin the main river shortly and be able to descend it. We'll take from Marine 9, winds are light. Outside, air temperature is a whopping 17 degrees. Got loads of snow here, by the way, where I live. It's cold, about minus one, I say cold for Britain, my part of Britain, minus 1.5. I appreciate if you're Canadian, Russian, live in Alaska, that's probably like summer, but yeah, for us it's cold. I love the cold. I'm definitely a cold weather person. I like mountains as well, which is why I'm really enjoying this flight. I really need to see this for real. It's freaking amazing. probably think about Adesensu. What's the elevation of arrival airport? I didn't bother to check that, rather annoyingly. Let's find out soon enough. I know we're landing on runway 9. So there's a river. God, that's not the airfield there, is it? Let's get us down to 2,500 feet, shall we? Feeling our airfield is over this thing here. In fact, I would say highly probable. It's actually the wrong way. No, this can't be it. Now I'm in trouble because I don't know. Where the airport is. Road here somewhere. There's a river and some other stuff. Looks like a fork in the road. Where's the airport? Oh, is that it then? No, it's got to be the other side of that river. There, I think. Of course, it's really hard to find grass runways on this simulator, isn't it? really struggling to see where this airport is. Oh, there it is. Right, I see it now. Hard to pick out. So, welcome to this place. God, these runways are really quite tricky to see. I'm not sure I actually landed on a runway. I just think I landed in the middle of a big field. I don't know where the apron is. Where we're supposed to park. I think over here looks promising. Probably didn't need to jump the nose up at the last minute like I did. I could have probably just let it drift down more nicely. Ah, oh, grass landing strips are so much fun in Microsoft Flight Simulator, they really are. Here we go. Brings us to the end of our flight. Thank you very much for watching.